You know, a German man called Muller was killed in Chuparosa recently. He was a prospector, a rich man. It was poker that killed him, not his money.
No more cards game.
Ease up there, friend.
Si, seguro.
He accused another man of cheating.
There's no mistake. Your Yankee friend here is a fucking cheat.
An American. And challenged him to a duel.
No digas.
Unfortunately, he was no better with his gun than he was with his cards.
I'm getting good at this.